Smoking good deal on that a couple days ago. And if I hope my son's not watching, but I bought it for him. And it was so great to go, oh yeah, that's one gift, done. And it arrived at my house and I was like, good, I didn't go anywhere. Hey, let's talk about a brand new launch. Now we love Bell & Howell. We have sold millions and millions of Bell & Howell products here on HSN. And I have to say, they make great products. I've got a lot of them, okay? I think this is one of the coolest. I immediately saw this for, we're big campers, we go boating a lot. I love the idea, instead of a bulky flashlight that's really awkward, having something really flat, but crazy bright. Now guys, this is the world launch of our Bell & Howell flexible light. It is a two pack. You also get two boxes. This is one of the coolest flashlights I have ever seen. Luke Caputo joins me to tell us all about it.
Hi.
It kind of blew me away when you were showing it to me earlier. And then I said earlier, Pat and I, you know a host likes a product when the producer and the host talk about it. And I go, look at this in your drawer. How awesome is this
right?
Compared to, where's one of those god awful, you don't even have the bulkiest
flashlight. What do you want, you want a big one?
Yeah, give me a big honk.
Here.
Yeah, this in my kitchen drawer, not so much.
Or your purse.
This one, yes, my handbag.
It's a big bag.
I love this.
It's awesome.
It's really cool.
And here's the cool thing about it. When I've showed it to a couple people earlier, and they were just kind of like going, well, what does it do? Watch what this thing does, because it's crazy. So first of all, I'm going to fold it flat, okay? So that's the profile on this. Imagine putting this in your glove compartment, you know, in a toolbox.
Kitchen drawer,
nightstand, wherever you want to put it, your nightstand, wherever, okay? When you open it, it folds up like that. Now this is all rubber, okay? And the reason they did that is this, watch. I can bend this into any shape I need to. I can hang it like this.
I can aim
this light anywhere I want. When you look at the face of this, you're like, what do we got going on here? Well, on the outside of this, you've got four 60-watt Cobb LEDs, four of them, okay? So right there, that's 240 lumens of light that's coming off of this. In the middle, right here, that is a 280-lumen Cree LED. Now, what's that? That's what they use to put in off-road lights, in fog lights. Yeah, so if I light this up, sorry if you were sleeping.
Yes.
Because look at that. See how crazy bright that
really
is?
It's really bright.
That was fun. Okay, now, I press this little red button on the back right here. That's what actually activates it, okay? There's three AA batteries inside of this. Now, that's what it looks like when they're all on. If I press it again, now I've just got the center one lit. It's kind of hard to tell, but you can see it there, okay? I press it again, it goes to a lower illumination.
Okay.
Press it one more time. Now we've just got the floodlights.
Okay.
And that's the difference.
Instead of the spot in the center.
Right. The Cree LED is a spotlight. These are floodlights. Now watch this, though. Let's say that you get a flat tire. Remember, this has magnets on the bottom. Press the button. Now we've got a flashing warning light. And
wow.
P.S., there are the magnets right there.
That's
so you can
brilliant.
Stick this to any surface you need and then aim that light wherever you want.
What does it run on?
What does it run on? Three AA batteries go inside of this. That's it. But because these are Cobb LEDs on the outside, because that's a Cree LED in the middle, we're talking very little power drain, but I don't have to tell you how bright it is.
Oh, it's
great. I'm pretty sure you can see this.
Yeah, pretty much. It's pretty bright. And don't forget what we're giving you is a two-pack of these.
Yes.
You're actually getting two. They both come individually boxed, so they're really ready to go. Who do you have to buy for that's really tough?
Yeah.
You know, and for, I don't know why my husband has a fascination with flashlights. Is it just a guy thing?
I love flashlights.
I love them.
It's a guy thing.
Right? I mean, I love them when I need them because they're super handy.
No,
but he
always.
Really kind of has an obsession about them, right? So for my husband, the guys in my life, if you have someone hard to buy for, I mean, it's $29, you're at $15 a piece. Again, that gift exchange you're going to do, it's a heck of a lot smarter than a bottle of wine when you go to someone's house.
Sure.
This would actually be a really clever gift.
No, it really
you're
is.
Like, here you go. They go, oh, what is that? And then when they use it, they'll be like, thank you.
Yeah. Well, that's the cool part, though. The reaction when people see this is going to be exactly, they're not going to know what it is.
It's very, when you walked in, I thought that's a bizarre looking thing.
It's kind of crazy, right? When
right.
you see it. But I mean, the light, look at this, the light that this throws off is just insane. It's almost too bright to look at it too. That's the crazy thing.
Yeah, it's
super
bright.
It's a ton of light coming off of this. But look at all the ways you can use it. You can wrap it around in your closet, the hanging clothing rod in there. You know, you can stick it to your electrical box. Look how much light. I'm standing several feet behind the table
now. And I will tell you, he's actually much more lit than our cameras pick up.
Exactly.
You can literally see the colors of his shirt.
Yeah.
You can see his watch and I can read the time on his watch.
Right.
So it's much more lit than you're actually seeing.
Yeah, look at that. So you're getting a ton of light off of these and it is crazy, crazy bright. So imagine in a blackout, you know, if you just want to use it in the backyard, if you're repairing something under the sink, you know, or in the basement or under the hood of the car, because it has those magnets, it will stick to the underside of the hood. I mean, this thing's crazy bright. Even like the walls back here, you could see my shadow.
Oh, yeah, I mean,
that's how much light,
you guys can't see it at home, but it's because our cameras, our cameras need so much light
to
work.
They suck up a ton of light.
Literally, this is lighting
you can see my
the
shadow.
Wall all the way above the window.
Way above those pictures.
Way in the back. It's
above the paintings on the stairs.
It's pretty much lighting the room.
It is lighting the whole room.
Yeah, that's great. That's really cool.
I'm going to keep waving my hand. Okay,
wait, I'm going to do another one. There you go.
No, but I'm standing in front of this one, and that's why you're seeing it way, way back there on that wall, right above the paintings. Yeah. Oh, I mean, that's the crazy thing about it.
Okay, there, look, I'm lighting the window right now above his hand.
Yeah, yeah. And that's the spotlight in the middle. That's that 280 lumen Cree LED right there.
Look at that. Look at how crazy that is. Yeah. And I'm really far away from there.
Yeah, if I take this one, if the two of us start doing, let me look at this. And that's just that center one, because that's the spotlight. That's the one that's going to go the distance.
Oh, right. Wait a minute. I only have one on.
Yeah.
Oh, that's hilarious. All right, let me go to all five.
Yeah, well, remember, the other ones are for like more close area.
There you go.
So that like that's what's lighting the carpet in front of me. But this one here is lighting the whole walls back there.
That's amazing.
That's the crazy part about
that's
that.
That's fun.
Yeah. So, but remember, they're flexible. These are tough. I have dropped mine more times than I care to really admit to at this point. I have one in my truck under the back seat because it's so thin. My wife Kelly has one in her Jeep in a little tiny box that she keeps back there all the way in the back. Look at that. If you've ever seen a toolbox like that, you know that those drawers are only a few inches tall. You saw the way that slid out of there. I mean, it fits anywhere. This right here is an electrical box, a breaker box, okay? Mm-hmm. We have this, mounted. The magnet, by the way, is very strong. We have it mounted to the top of this, and it's illuminating the entire inside of this.
Oh, you curved it down.
I curved it down, yeah.
Oh,
see, look,
smart.
There's the bulbs, but I curved it down. So now I've got that whole light going in there. We've got one hung up here.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a closet behind you, and we wrapped it around the hanging garment
bar. Oh, that's a brilliant idea. Yeah.
Isn't that cool? And it's lighting up
that
whole
closet.
Look at that. And you can see, I mean, even with the lights on in the studio, it's very dramatic how much light is coming off of there. And one more thing real quick I want to show everybody. I've got a light meter here, and I'm just going to do a side-by-side real quick, guys. With the lights up? No? Okay. Thank you. Okay, thanks, guys. Okay, so now take a look at this here. This is a 3-bulb LED flashlight, okay? And I'm going to turn it on just so you can see. Lou's not playing games. There's 3 bulbs in there, okay? Watch the light meter. I'm literally putting it on top of all 3 bulbs, and that's reading 400 and something lumens, okay, right there? All right, watch this now. I'm going to put it in front of this guy, in front of the single Cree LED. Look at the difference right there. It is over 1,000 at points right there. 800, it's almost double. Remember, it's 3 LEDs versus 1 at this point, because I'm only measuring the center one. That's the power you get from that Cree LED. It's the best when it comes to LED technology.
And I gotta say, this is my most impressive thing. I thought it'll finally fit in my junk drawer. You know, we all have the junk drawer that's got all the batteries in it. And by the way, I have a great battery organizer coming up if you need a battery organizer, customer pick. But I have all those batteries in which I desperately need that organizer.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought, oh my gosh, finally a flashlight that goes into the slim places.
Yeah.
I also thought we're boaters and we boat in the evenings or at night. Also, if you ever work in really tight spaces that are dark, you'll find a million reasons why this really is handy. I also want to say we're into that weather season where we know it's going to start getting sleety and rainy and icy and snowy. And if you lose your power, this literally can help you illuminate a room.
A whole room.
Yeah, what does a flashlight do? I mean, it helps you look or get around in your house, but this is really illuminating.
And think of this, you're getting the best of both worlds, too. This is your spotlight and this is your lantern all combined into the one, but it's that floodlight. It fills that entire room.
That's a great point.
Yeah.
That's it. Isn't that awesome? All right, so you get a set of two. It's the world launch. It's exclusive to HSN. You cannot get this anywhere else, and I think it makes a really excellent gift. Please remember that 6 FlexPay is available right now. Any major credit card, you pay it off in 6 months. It's $4.99, but here's the deal. We are done in about 2.5 hours where everything is on 6 Flex tonight, so definitely take advantage of it. Well, I know your wife, Kelly, is a big crafter. I'm a big crafter. We have a really fun show that's on